your front end. You got a radiator there. You want to use the rear end. Same way you get a Zelda though. Supposed to stay inside of the rectangle, but the rectangle has a bit of some flexibility to it. By the way, several of these cars will be available after tonight's competition in case you need a new ride. And here's the other thing, that when you stop and think about it, watch how much damage these cars can take and still be running. Staging for the trail race is open. Mentioned this in the past, but somehow I think that this whole event right here, this part, should be sponsored by the Southern California Chiropractic Association, because there's no reason why I wake up in the morning all the time. I think we've almost cut the field in half. I heard Lewis Hamilton and did some rambling under there for a moment. '77's radiator is done on the radio. More, the guy in the back seat will be riding on the bumper.
Yeah, they do.
It's at least five. Still running. Still moving. 50s timed out. 28, Frank Gambolatis is timed out. Episode 21, John Daly is timed out. And then that means as they sat too long without moving, they're toast. Mitsubishi's from the Honda stuff.
Back wheel
is even rolling. 728, still moving, going forward and back, but now alive. 728 is Christian. Okay, how many do you count? Sit running and moving. Four? Five?
I'm going to put a foot in the belly.
practicing firing with a 14, is it? You have timed out and I still see some sparkles underneath the engine compartment. Red flag, ball stop. Red flag, ball stop. I do believe it is the sparkling fire under the 14. Hello, 72, red flag, all stop. 720, whatever it is. 728.
Let's go 720.
I thought it was 420 there for a minute. All right, this event is not over. Let's get everybody off of that infield again, please. We're green again. Go! If you're capable, go!
If you can go, go!
If you can move, go! I don't know what they're waiting for you all to yell. Ready? 3, 2, 1!
Hey, drop the track, dude! I'm on it! Checkered flag, the demolition derby has come to an end.